community helpers who helps us makes our life easy. They are the individuals who live and work in a community and ensures that the community stays healthy, safe, and happy. So first of all, a firefighter. A firefighter is a community helper who puts out the fire. Suppose there is a fire in our neighborhood or nature around you. A community helper called a firefighter's job is to fire out and keep our people and property safe from flames. Next, a farmer. A farmer is also a part of community helper who grows healthy food to feed the community. He grows so many crops for us. Have you ever been to farmer's market? Yes, a farmer market around you? A farmer market is a place where all the farmers in your community gathers to sell their food to people in the community. So, a farmer helps to grow crops for the community. A doctor. A doctor is a community helper who takes care of the sick and hurt people. When you get fever, whom do your parents call? Who? A doctor. Yes, a doctor. So a doctor cures the patient who is ill. Next, a teacher. Can you see this picture? A teacher making the children learn. So a teacher is a community helper who helps children learn at school. They teach lessons about writing, reading, and learning. When you have a question, whom you can ask the question? A teacher. Yes, a teacher will help you find the answer. They help us to build our future. So, the teachers are the builders of our future. Next, a police officer. A police officer is a part of community helper who protects us from bad people. How? A police officer catches thieves and keeps us safe. So, a police officer is a community helper who protects us from thieves and bad people. A postman. A postman is a community helper who delivers our letters to our home. They helps us in connecting people by conveying their messages to each other. So, a community helper called a postman delivers our letter. And what does a community helper postman wears? He wears khaki uniform and hold bag full of letters on his shoulder. So, a postman is a community helper who delivers our letter. A tailor. What does a tailor do? A tailor mends and stitches our clothes. Everyone wears clothes, right? Yes, everyone wears clothes. Who makes the clothes for us? A tailor. So, a tailor is a community helper who helps society by tailoring and stitching clothes टू सूट डिफरेंट पीपल ऑफ डिफरेंट साइजेस स्मॉल बिग एंड मीडियम. व्हाट डज अ टेलर हैव? अ टेलर हैज अ स्विंग मशीन एंड अदर टूल्स लाइक सीजर नीडल थ्रेड मेजरिंग लेस स्केल and pencil. So a tailor is a community helper who stitches and mends our clothes. Next, a cobbler. A cobbler is a community helper who are very talented professionals. They can fix our shoes like the broken heels, worn out soles or holes. So a cobbler is a community helper who mends our shoes. Next, a watchman. Can you see a watchman? A watchman is a person whose job is to protect our building or a area around us. Have you seen watchman in your society or in your area? Yes, they protect us from the bad people. So their duty is to guard the locality in day and night. Example, have you seen watchman in your school? What does they do? What is their duty? Is to open the school in the morning and close the school after the school hours. So a watchman is a community helper who guards us day and night. Next, the gardener. Have you seen the gardener in your home? A gardener is a community helper who plants flowers, trees and bushes. Can you see this gardener in the picture? He is planting the plants and the trees in the garden. So they help our earth to be clean by planting trees. In houses, a gardener looks after our garden. Yes? Okay. Next, a nurse. A nurse is also a community helper who are trained men and women who helps us stay healthy. They are trained in health and healing. What does they do? They helps the doctor in treating the patients. In the hospitals, have you seen the nurses? Yes. They help the doctor to treat the patients. So they are also the community helpers who helps us. Next, a sweeper. Can you see this sweeper in the picture? What he is doing? He is cleaning the area around us. So a sweeper cleans the homes and street around us. At home also, have you seen sweeping maids who keeps our home clean? Yes, they are very helpful for us. They helps us in keeping our homes clean. Also on the streets, have you seen sweepers cleaning the streets? Yes, they use broom and shovel to clean off the litter and filth. So a sweeper keeps our surrounding clean. Next, a hairdresser. A hairdresser helps to manage our hair. Yes, he cuts our hair when they grow. So he gives us haircut and styles and dresses our hair. Yes, So when your hair grows, whom do you go to get them cut? A hairdresser. So hairdresser is a community helper who cuts and trim our hair. Next, an airplane pilot. Can you see an airplane pilot in the picture? He is wearing a uniform and he flies the plane in the sky. What does he do? An airplane pilot flies the plane in the sky, and they fly us from places to far away. So they help us to move from one place to another place in just some time. So they are also a community helper who flies the plane in the sky. Next, a carpenter. A carpenter, can you see what he is doing? He is making furnitures. In your homes, you have furnitures. Who makes them? A carpenter. So, a carpenter uses wood. What does he use to make the furniture? Wood. They use wood to build the furniture. And with the help of what? They use a hammer or screwdriver or some electric power drills to make the furniture. Also, in your house, when a door or a window breaks, whom do you call? Whom do your parents call to mend the furniture or window or a door? A carpenter. So, a carpenter is a community helper who mends and makes furniture, windows, and doors. Next, a baker. Everyone likes cookies, cakes, yes? And who makes them? A baker. A baker makes cakes, cookies, breads, pizzas, and what else? Cupcakes. Everyone likes cupcakes? So who makes them? A baker. They also make yummy, yummy biscuits. Yes, everyone like biscuit cakes. So a baker bakes cakes for us. And what does he wear? A baker wear white uniform. Can you see in the picture what he is wearing? What the baker is wearing? A white uniform.